Okay, so today we are going to be mixing up some 10% sulfur lotion. Ta-da!
Well, first I'm just going to soak it for a couple minutes in some hot water to make the baby lotion just a little thinner.
To make this sulfur lotion, I have a pre-measured packet of very finely ground sulfur powder, 1 cup and a 1/2 cup measure, some baby lotion in this case, and a bowl. And a spoon, yay. I also have a plate over here because things can get a little messy. Okay, opening up the lotion. And let's see if it, how nice and runny it is or isn't, huh? Okay, I think putting in that warm water in the sink for a little bit helped a lot. Now, some lotions are thicker. This baby lotion I find has a really nice consistency. Okay, so there's 1 cup. Okay, that looks like about right. There's the packet of sulfur. This up for a while. Now, sulfur doesn't really dissolve, it just becomes suspended. So, the more finely ground the sulfur, the smoother the results are going to feel. If you get fine powdery sulfur like this one, it's going to feel relatively smooth. That's why I made sure to get finely ground powder to distribute to the masses. Okay, that's pretty nice.
If you want to, just scoop it into a plastic bag. Store it in the refrigerator. You want to make sure no bacteria grow in there. I find that sulfur itself is antibacterial, so if you're using it right away or within a day or two, you really don't need to refrigerate it. And you can store it in a plastic bag. It's nice and handy. And there is just a slight feeling of grit in there, some of the sulfur. But it still goes on perfectly and it does its job. It's in the bag, it's all mixed up, ready to use.